Did you know that the original voice actor for Newton died before LittleBigPlanet 3 ever released? This caused Sumo Digital to hire a new voice actor to fill in the role, and the original voice actor can still be heard in earlier builds of LittleBigPlanet 3.
Oh, no!